little boutique or whatever. You know what I'm saying? This your location one. We got more coming, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Good morning, y'all. Let me turn this off. My scarf clearly almost came up my head last night, but we shooting a moved on video today, so I'm up early. Featuring Lil Key while he in town. And so I'm finna start getting ready. I woke up like that. I can't believe my scarf like is almost off, but I sleep like it though, cause it's showing my edges.
The phone thing?
Yeah,
it's worth it. It's worth it. I'm telling you. People be asking me what kind of camera you
use. So I was like, might as well. It's worth it.
That's what I did. All right, y'all. We're standing up for the video. She in the cut.
Yeah,
We lit.
Hold on. I'm Diddy. I want to be all in the video. You know what I'm saying? I'm ready to be all fly. We about to shoot this video. Oh, my God. I got two hardworking people.
Halo, the radio
Miss
god
Mulatto,
on Instagram.
Miss Mulatto, Lil Key, Be More, Stand Up, the South Side of, you know, Clayco, Stand Up, the rap game, Ya Tu Sabes. Willie.
Yeah, talk that Spanish to her.
You already know her man crush Mondays, Benjamin Franklin, Abraham Lincoln, George Washington, all of that.
Good stuff.
We lit. All my side chicks. Holla at Lucky. He's available for booking.
Look. I know that's right.
Never
mind. I know that's right.
Never
mind. I know that's right. I know that's right. But I had to move on. She was telling me to wait. She was taking too long. You can leave me alone.
Don't hear my phone. Right now, you're just like playing the game, doing scratching your head, checking your phone, whatever. You know, you're just lousy slouching, you know what I'm saying? Just being chopped potato right now. We're gonna film you doing that about like 30 seconds. So you can get enough visual clips for you and all that. Alright.
Okay.
Play Fox 5. Right now you're playing Fox 5. Yeah. All right, so you slouch back a little bit, right? And then, within like 10 seconds, you're coming forward. All right, I'll tell you when you're coming forward. Look, there's no audio position at the close door. Yeah. This is real quick.
I almost kind of. You don't mind how bright in front?
No, because we can color correct.
Oh, yeah, that looks good.
All right, so there's a couple things I want to shoot close-ups of. I want to shoot close-ups of the hand motions and when the bag is, when she throw the shit on the floor.
Yes, yes, definitely.
I want to get those real quick.
All right, so that's freehand.
Got the drone on deck. Got my baby right there and my daddy motorcycle.
That's
how you shoot, baby. We can shoot, baby. I look about bald head. Look like I don't got no edges, honey. We finna do the throwing the clothes thing. You know what I'm saying? We finna do that right now. I'm finna, you know, turn up. They said I was a good actress. But we'll see on the playback.
You going live or something?
For my vlog.
Ready? One more.
I thought we was gonna work out, but we didn't. Now you calling me and saying you missed me. Moving out with no you, huh? I'ma show you how I play ball. 24/7, you stayed on my mind. Gotta stay focused and stay on my grind. Ain't taking no breaks, we don't do head times. Now you overreacting just like an exam. I didn't move on to the next. And act right, so you got left. I can see it clearly, didn't need facts. I was gonna ride even when you vexed. I had to curve in them. I had to burn in them. I had to move in them. I had to cut.
This boy, Angela. This is exclusive behind the scene footage of the wall scene. Y'all gonna get to see when y'all see us on the other side of the wall. Then what really going on? You feel me? Kids behind me right here. Like if I did a drill right through this thing, key head gone. Or if I shot the gun, I wouldn't do that though. That's not nice. I would not do that. I would not do that. But if I did, key head right here. It's a wrap. Nathan said it's a wrap too. Clear film. You know what I'm saying? We got a little key with string cut. You know what I'm saying? It's a wrap, bro.
It's a wrap with two of the hardest working people on Lifetime.
Ooh,
me,
I like that.
I was one of the dancing dolls, and I turned into this. I was one of the dancing dolls from Jackson, Mississippi.
Oh, I'm just not hearing what you said. Go on, Halo.
I'm gonna hold this.
Oh, you can
talk on it. It's a vlog.
Oh.
Freaky.
Right.
Hey,
what's
girl free?
It's
coming soon. It's on the way.
It's an everything. But yeah, man, we just wrapped up the move on video shoot. Y'all know what's going on. It's coming soon.
It's fire.
Multiple outfit changes, baby. It's a movie. Y'all just stay tuned.
You know what it is.
Can we